You're not welcome here.
Okay, easy. I'm not here to hurt you.
This place is taken. Lower your bat and leave.
Okay, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm...
Stay here, get some rest. But then you're out of here. And I'm holding on to this one.
So, what's your name?
John. And you?
Nice to meet you, John. I'm Carl.
You hurt?
No, not more than usual. Just tired.
Where you headed?
North.
Why?
My relatives had the cabin, and before all this shit happened, they were prepping, like they knew something was coming. So, I think that's my only shot of survival, if it's still there.
You hungry?
No, I just had a Thanksgiving turkey. Funny. I used to hate these. But now, oh my God. You never know when you need one.
Thanks.
Let me guess. Your family? It's okay. We don't have to talk about it.
So. What do you think happened? I mean, everybody I've spoken to so far seems to have their own idea about what caused the collapse.
For real? I don't know. I can only speculate.
Well, speculate. We got time. Where were you when it all happened?
Hiking.
Where?
Up by Emerald.
That's west. Why would you come all the way here just to go north?
We went back to the city.
Who's we?
Me and my family.
What happened?
I'd rather not talk about it. Anyhow, we heard what happened and then we saw it with our own eyes. And we tried to go north, but didn't come far by car. And then, so, where were you?
Franklin.
Oh, shit. So you were in the middle of it.
Yep. We were there. We were there when the tanks rolled in. We were there when the soldiers marched the streets, when they viciously started slaughtering each and every one of us. Yep. I was there.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, Thank God you weren't there, right? I mean, at this point, I guess it's every man for themselves, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
John, thanks.